time running out for this drug lord.
We consider this guy to be the worst of the worst.
7 Action News taking a stand to help put him behind bars. How he's managed to stay on the run and the warning to those that know him. Ann Marie LaFlamme investigates. Detroit's Most Wanted, Monday at 11 on 7.